Okay, here we are. It's day after Thanksgiving, 2014. I don't know how many years we've been doing this, but it's probably been at
going
least
to Toys
seven
R Us
so.
Right now. Lisa's here. I'm meeting her right now. It's a little before 5. Pat should be here shortly, and the fun will begin.
Oh, it's nice and warm here. It's cold out there.
It's cold.
Okay, so Lisa and I are in here. We got started. There's a couple toys in here. We think Pat will okay them. They're all on sale. They're all bargains.
We have a cap full of Olaf's.
He seems to be very quiet
some
today.
Some of the toys we're looking at here. Oop.
Chima. I don't know anything about it. Looks interesting. But again, I know nothing about it.
These were on sale, so I got 4 of them.
Yeah, I'll get another cart.
Here, I'll
go. Okay, I'm going to go get another cart. Bye, Elmo. Bye, Elmo. Bye, Lisa. Bye, Elmo. Frozen is big this year, and there's a lot of Frozen items. We did pick up a few because a lot of them are on sale. We got some of these wands. Olaf is big. I like Olaf. I know Olaf.
This is Carlos. Carlos helped us last year, and he's helping us again this year. Say hi, Carlos.
Hi, welcoming. Thank you for coming back to Toys R Us.
Oh,
if you need any help, you know.
We appreciate it. You guys have always been very helpful to us, and we really appreciate it. All right, so thank you very much, Carlos.
Oh, thank you.
Okay,
thank you.
Take care. Merry Christmas.
This is Lisa. We're in the doll section looking for a present for AJ. See the dolls? AJ's one lucky guy.
To get him. He likes everything.
We are in the storeroom where they let us put the carriages when we're finished. We have, I don't know if you can see, there's 4 of them in here. It's kind of dark. I'm sorry. Lighting's a little bit better. But yeah, we've got 4 carriages already and we're still shopping. All right. They've been very gracious here as
always.
All right,
Pat is here.
Hi, Santa.
Hi. We're making our purchases.
We're all ready for shopping for the kids.
$19.99 too.
Excellent. Yep, that's good. Yeah.
What do you got?
Planes.
Planes.
Yes, and cars.
And cars. Yeah, kids like
Let's
that
zoom
stuff.
In on this deal. What is it?
Oh.
Rock
huge.
And roll bowl. Oh.
Look how cute that is. Rack and roll ball.
$19.99. Super slam.
Yep.
That
All right.
Yeah.
Well, we're just racking up the deals now. These don't seem to be selling. These are called the ugly pets, and they make all sorts of noises. I haven't seen anybody buy any. Well, it looks like there's one missing. Somebody bought one. Well, that wasn't me, okay? Just so you know, that wasn't me.
I bet you said I'll
go find the car right back.
Okay. Pedro, Greg, and Pat are still at it. I moved my car, but they're still at it.
We saw you buying all the toys, and we know that you're buying them for charity.
Yeah.
Can you just tell us a little bit about what the charity is and who you're buying for?
Pat being interviewed by Channel 5 again. Explaining why we're here, what the charity drive is all about. So this is good because this is Channel 5, which is in Needham, and we're helping the Needham cause.
If you're going to buy all the toys,
3 left. Pedro's just warming up. We're loading up Lisa's car right now. Lisa's car is getting loaded with all presents. I don't know. That's why I don't want to leave. I want to get that on film. She Pat spearheads this every year and does a wonderful job.
What a great thing she does.
Yep. We have reached our final carriage. We had 12 carriages this year. How much are we up to?
4,000.
4,000, okay.
You can't be less because you got things on sale.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, all right.
Sure.
All right. And I do believe the last carriage is empty. See that? That's the last carriage.
And
fittingly so, Elmo is the last item to be rung up. I think he was the first item to go into the cart and the last one to be rung up.
I don't know yet.
Yeah, to Vegas. How much would you pay for the